In a visualization we call ghosting, copies of objects are left behind as they move. In this way, the motion of the sword or body part is visible at a glance. Here is a ski kotegaishi performed with a sword. This is a different execution of the same technique.